Hey guys, I'm Tarik Merryface here, and welcome to Mayday Talk. The video you just watched is a very tragic and unfortunate accident, and it's a perfect example of Darwinism in action. This incident occurred back in 1994, and the pilot was a commercial pilot with an estimated 250 hours of flight experience. He rented the Cessna 150 and took his friend for a ride. The pair boarded the airplane and took off and initially flew at cruise altitude. Later in the video, however, there's some footage showing them flying at really low altitude, between 150 to 300 feet above ground level. The pilot then applied a steep nose up attitude to avoid a set of power lines. The aircraft stalled and made contact with the ground in a nose down attitude. Both occupants of the Cessna 150 were killed in the crash. I don't even need to explain to you guys why this was such a stupid accident to happen. It was a complete waste of life in my opinion. If an aircraft sharply changes its angle of attack, or for those of you who don't know, its pitch, the attitude it's flying, air won't be able to flow over the wing, making the creation of lift, what keeps a plane in the air, impossible. The only possibility then is a stall. The next thing you don't ever want to do is stall when you're so close to the ground. Remember that on average, a GA aircraft needs about 200 to 700 feet of altitude loss in able to recuperate from a stall. And that is assuming that the aircraft is not fully loaded, that full power is available, and also that the aircraft doesn't enter into an inadvertent spin. My main issue with this pilot, though, is not simply his lack of responsibility and professionalism, but it's also his lack of integrity and respect towards his friend. It's one thing to do stupid things in the airplane when you're by yourself. Bring someone along with you and you've become an inconsiderate git. Remember that a good pilot is one that brings back the passengers to the ground safely, not one that can pull off difficult aerobatics. Well, that's it for me today. A short video for a short-sighted pilot. It was a terrible mistake and I hope we all learn from this experience. If I've made any mistakes, please feel free to tell me, information-wise or in terms of, you know, opinion, if you disagree with me. Feel free to tell me in the comments section or uploading a video and, I don't know, sending me the link on the comments section. Thank you, YouTube, for getting rid of video response. If you found this video useful, make sure to check out my other videos and to subscribe to me. I also have a website, merryfaceaviation.com, where you have a bunch of new exciting features. For updates on videos and aviation related news, make sure to like the Facebook page, www.facebook.com/merryfaceaviation. I'm Tarik Merryface, I'll see you guys next time. Happy flying.